play with her, don't be dishonest. Hey, still not understanding this logic. Hey, I'm back and I'm better, I'm better. I want you bad as ever. Don't let me just let up.
Bora pro hotel, Bad Mind, Wicked People, 2016 on a mono, bye. Somebody's on next up, be damn if I let them
catch up, it's easy to see that you're fitter. Hi guys, it's demonstrated by CC here. I just received my package from Kylie Cosmetics. I'm literally sitting outside recording this. It says Kylie Cosmetics. You open the box. I opened the box already because it has like a little card with your address on it. I didn't really want to show that. It comes with a Kylie card. So gorgeous. Look at this in the lighting. Natural lighting. Hit you with that. It's my birthday. I wanted to do something special for you guys to help me celebrate. This has been an amazing year because of the love you have shown me and Kylie Cosmetics, XO Kylie. I have never, ever, ever bought a Kylie cosmetic. I have used it. And the box is empty at the bottom. I have used the product, their matte lips, liquid lipsticks before. But I have never, ever, ever actually purchased the item. So I ordered the Kylie birthday edition gloss in the color Popping. This was how much? $16, I believe it was $16, and then the shipping was like $9. I think it brought it all up to $25 in total. The packaging is so gorgeous. I'm sorry if you hear noise in the background. The packaging, oh my gosh, it's gold. It is gold. Oh my gosh, I can't. My nails aren't done, I know. Oh my gosh. Never seen. Oh, she outdone herself this time. Okay, so I'm gonna open it up. So I opened it. It is so gorgeous. Look at that. So, has a little brush right here. I'm gonna do a swatch. Ooh, the color is magnificent. This reflects light. And if you stack this, if you layer this onto your lips, or you could put it on top of like lipsticks, look at that. That color, that shine. You can't tell me this is not a good product. I've heard things about I've used the matte lips. I think I used like the Cat Candy K something, the darkest one, and like the nude color. I have the true brown and like the nudish color, candy something. What, this? And it smells sweet too. It smells really good. Like, I put, I think, two layers. I think it took 2.5 layers. If you layer this, oh my gosh, this is gonna be my new go-to lips, lip gloss. She needs to make this again. Listen, if they're not sold out now, go cop yours right now. I feel like it's worth the money. I'm gonna get a lot of questions about this shit. But, all right, look at that. Is my camera focused? I hope it's focused. Okay. Thanks, Kylie. It feels good. It smells good. This is great. Okay, so I'm going to actually put this on my lips. I don't have anything on my lips right now. I have not a dang thing. This is nice. This is very, 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 very nice. If I put another layer on it, let's see. I'm gonna try wasting this. Ooh. The a good thing. Ooh, ah! I'm about to take that again. So. The good thing about this is you can completely layer the product and it will actually, it won't like blend together and just keep adding clumps and clumps. It won't clump up like that. It actually adds more. So it looks like my lips are reflecting color.
You gonna need to do more than just. You know.